Mr. Frank.
Yes, my pastor.
God is about to bless you.
Amen.
You are about to receive international miracle.
Eh.
As a matter of fact, I see Malaysian miracle over your face.
Amen.
But you have to say a seed of faith.
Ah, terrible. My pastor.
Yes.
Seed.
Yes. Put the seed in an envelope. Bring it to me and you'll be blessed.
Eh.
As a matter of fact, the bigger the seed in the envelope, the faster your miracle.
Eh. I will go and bring a very big seed.
May the Lord guide you.
Amen.
You
Amen.
Kabereke. God is about to do good things in the life of my brethren.
My pastor.
Ah.
My pastor.
You are back so quick.
Yes, my pastor.
Wow.
My pastor. These are the seeds.
Wow.
Big seed,
it's
my pastor.
It's a big seed indeed.
Very big seed.
More than one?
Plenty seed, my pastor.
Wow, wow,
very,
wow,
very
wow.
Big seed,
the
my pastor.
The Lord will bless you.
Big seed.
I am seeing bigger blessings.
Amen.
Bigger blessings.
Amen.
Bigger than Malaysia.
Amen.
In fact, kneel down. Kneel down, let me pray for you. Kabere kere
wo kere.
God will
pastor.
Bless you big.
Amen.
My God is a big God.
Amen.
Yes, you can go. Wow, this is a great boy. He believes in the word of God. Big envelope. Very big. Huh? Am I saying double? Rice. Aranapu wokema. Here. Look at this boy, yo. Hey! Beans! Not just beans, with pepper inside the beans. Does this boy think I am working in a yam?
This boy thinks he's...
Hello, Frank!
My pastor!
Who is your pastor? Look, young man, if you don't want those blessings that I poured upon you to rain to be generational curses for your family and 10,000 families beyond, come and carry this nonsense you brought here. Do I look like a farmer to you?
Hello guys, thank you very much for watching that short comedy video. I hope you love it. Please, subscribe for more. Yeah, thank you.
Subscribe.